Hey, good morning, guys. Hey, it's Sunday fun day. We're out here cleaning the boat. We took the boat out yesterday, Saturday, with Charlene, Chad, and Edgar and Marissa. If you have not checked them out, check his Instagram out at Fishing With Me. I'll post the link up here somewhere or the name of it. He's got very informative fishing information, and I took him out. I wanted to catch a wahoo, and boy, did we have fun. We actually boated two wahoo today. So I just want to share some of the video with you while I clean up the boat. So check it out.
All right, got a fish on. Don't know what it is.
Thank you. That's so crazy. Wow. Woo! Wow. Amazing.
Oh, no.
Fish. Woo.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
That's awesome. Yeah, that's awesome. That one.
Oh my goodness.
capacity going?
Seven to eight.
Thank you.
the rods and pushing through that one, but yeah. I think it's gonna be strong enough. Yeah.
Well, we gotta get a pump.
Meetup.
Oh, you're good. You still eat it. It's still good. It's gonna taste just as good.
Oh my god. That's what we came for.
Yeah.
Right here. Edgar put us on these.
Oh man. What a catch.
Oh my god.
That's amazing.
I need about five Advils and a couple bottles of water.
Woo! That is bad.
That's a big boy. Alright guys.
All right, we just hooked up with our second Wahoo of the day. We're out here fishing with Edgar and Marissa and Chad. Check out Edgar on Fishing With Me on his Instagram. I'll post the link somewhere on here. Edgar.
Is that the way you got him?
Yeah. And like I said, we just hooked up our second Wahoo today. I'm probably gonna head back in, maybe bottom fish a little bit, and call it a day. The second one put up quite a fight. You want to check it out real quick? Watch behind.
Oh, they cover nice, but a little
We'll get a good picture when we get back. Alright, so let's maybe find a place to bottom fish a little fast. It's still pretty early. It's only like 12:30. So we'll see you at the next spot. Alright, that was our second Wahoo. Like I said, we boated. That was freaking awesome. That one put up a fight. The first one came in fairly easy, but the second one, man, we really had to take some rotations on that one, but we got it in. And as you can see, I was so stoked. But anyway, so we moved on. We could have probably stuck around and caught a couple more, but we just kind of called it a day and we went to bottom fish in one spot. And you'll see here, we just, a little bit of Edgar jigging, but we didn't really catch much, some small triggers, and then we headed back in. So that was our day. Super stoked to have caught the Wahoo on the WorldCat, my first Wahoo actually, and then let it be on the WorldCat. This boat has really brought a lot of different species, so we hope to keep it going. And hey, we'll get out there and hopefully catch some bigger Wahoo. So anyway, thanks for watching. More video to come. Still got a big reveal coming up for deer season. And I got a couple more videos I need to release from other fishing trips on Tim's 29-foot WorldCat. So stay tuned.
All right, here we go. We're about to weigh this one.
I'm gonna slide him off.
I'm like a man.
It's okay.
What are we at?
Nothing.
Like 888
grams. Oh man, hold up.
Yeah, you want to take all the weight off of it.
A converter.
There you go.
There we go. Oh, 30.
A little bit higher, Christian. 32?
32.19.
Dang. He's chunky too.
He looks chunky for that much.
21 pounds? Really?